A police officer in Mesquite, Texas, has angered animal lovers by using pepper spray on a baby squirrel.
Don't spray him!
Y'all get that stuff in your eyes or breathe it in. Go.
Don't spray him!
A video of the incident is posted on YouTube. The officer sprayed the squirrel after it began chasing students at a middle school. He thought it may have been rabid. Well, it wasn't. Animal control officers took the squirrel to a shelter where it recovered from the pepper spray and was released back into the wild, hopefully far away from that middle school.
Thought it may be rabid, so you hit it with pepper spray. Oh, well. All right, let's
talk. Afraid for his life, the police officer, yeah. Or his leg.
Let's talk about weather.